Yo, what up, Raunchy?
What's up, man?
Come on in. So how you been, man?
Believe me, I've been better.
Damn. You thirsty?
Hell yeah, man.
Yo, man, you thinking about getting back in the game?
Nah. Who'd hire me anyway? I think my time doing that is done.
Just gonna get a job down at ShopRite or something.
Right.
I'm gonna work from the ground up, start anew. I've had a lot of time to think. Made a lot of mistakes in my life, so just looking to set things right.
Sounds good. You know I'm always here for you, right? We go way back. I'm not just gonna let that fly out the window like that.
Appreciate it, man. I really do.
It's my sister. You? You want me to come over right now? No, it's not a problem. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, bye.
You good?
Yeah, my sister, she just wants me to watch the kids. Alright, trust you not to burn the place down.
Don't worry, I won't.
I'll be seeing you, man.
See you, man.
Chadwick?
You understand why I am calling you, correct?
Let's just say I don't. How can I help you?
You owe me a great sum of money. Your last plan has failed. You will pay me by tomorrow, or else.
Well, I can't do tomorrow. How about Wednesday?
I will not play this game. You will pay me by tomorrow, or I will have you killed.
Get to that in a second.
Look, I need your help, alright?
Nah, you're gonna try and blow me up again.
No, look, this is different this time, alright? Chadwick's here right now, he's got guys looking for me.
I don't know, man.
Look, That whole thing a few months ago, that was Chad's idea, alright? He's pretty high up.
Really?
Yes. Look, point is, I didn't want to have to knock you off, alright? That wasn't my idea. Frankly, right now I'm just glad we're both alive. So the point is, right now, I'm in a sticky situation, and I need your help.
This is your problem. I'm out of here.
That was wholly unexpected.
Yeah, man, I don't do this stuff for free, though.
Well, how can I repay you?
Better finish that out for me for free.
All right, man.